Today we are launching our National Day of Physical Activity as one of the strategies that we are using to combat non-communicable diseases.
A new National Day has been added to the Ugandan calendar. The 8th of July has been ordained as the National Fitness Day in the Pearl of Africa. This is after the first citizen of the land, His Excellency H.E Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, launched the day with a 10.5-kilometer walk from Kololo Ceremonial grounds through the capital Kampala and back. In his speech, the president benchmarked on eating cultures of countries like Japan as he cautioned Ugandans against bad eating habits. Thousands of citizens, including top politicians and government officials, joined their leader in dropping a sweat as Ugandans came together in the fight against obesity and other non-communicable diseases like high blood pressure, diabetes, and hypertension, among others. Uganda's Minister for Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, reveals how biting the effects of poor fitness are to the population.
75% of our disease burden is communicable diseases, but the 25% that is due to non-communicable diseases is killing the majority of people, and 40% of our population die due to non-communicable diseases. 13% die due to injuries, 10% due to cardiovascular diseases, 5% due to cancers, and the other 10% comprises of sickle cell diseases and other blood hemoglobinopathies.
To the employees of the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, the president is preaching to the converted. Pius Vijirimana, the permanent secretary in the ministry, says they already started the campaign among the staff.
Since 2015, we have been walking and running at the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development. Every Friday at 4 p.m., we all assemble in the parking yard and do warm up for about 10 minutes. After warming up, we run. We cover like 6 kilometers and come back and do aerobics. And it has been like that for the last 3 years. We have run more than 135 runs. So for us at the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, it is our menu every week.
Recent studies have shown that nearly 75% of deaths in sub-Saharan Africa are caused by non-communicable diseases, mostly diabetes, yet much attention has been paid to communicable diseases, and Uganda has now risen to change this dubious narrative. Sarah Biriomisho for Hotshot News.